I mean, what she did is a criminal situation. She wasn't supposed to do that with the server and the emails and all of the other. Now, I rely on the lawyers. These are good lawyers. These are professional lawyers. These are lawyers that know what they're talking about and know are very well versed on what she did. They say she's guilty as hell because everyone knows that she's guilty. Now, I would say this, she's guilty, but I would let my attorney general make that determination. Maybe they would disagree. She is guilty of the server. She is guilty of, you look at confidential information. I mean, all of the information that probably has gotten out all over the world. Yeah. And then, you know what? She's also guilty of stupidity. Lawyers are saying is what she did in terms of national security. They have very strict rules and regulations. She's broken all of them. I mean, she's broken so much. But she's so, you know, if you look at this from the standpoint of why did she do it, judgment, the word judgment, this isn't criminal judgment, you make bad judgment.